We've never ever seen the Olympic Stadium so close. We've been making dominoes, which is really fun. And we saw lots of buildings, which is really exciting for me, first time coming into the Olympic Park.